Pizza Pow! Gonna go wild, wild, Krabs! Gonna go wild, 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 Krabs! Gonna go wild, wild, Krabs! Gonna go wild, wild, wild!
Cheetah speed and lizard glide, falcon flight and lion pride!
Gonna go wild, wild, Krabs! Gonna go wild, 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 Krabs! Gonna go wild, wild, Krabs! Gonna go wild, 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 Krabs! Go wild, 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 Krabs!
Polar bears don't tank.
Catch that trick or what? Nice move!
Just keep your eye out for hungry polar bears. They're ready to munch on anything after 8 months of hibernation.
I'm not worried.
You will be if you come face to face with the most carnivorous bear on the planet.
Nothing personal, bro, but you are boarding like a total newbie.
Okay, maybe I'm a little worried.
Kick it, bro! A polar bear can hit a charge of 30 miles per hour!
Yeah, I see that! And they've got the longest legs in the bear world! And gaining!
Whoa, we've got a monster drop coming up, bro! Check out this big air!
Right behind you, Krabs!
That's no newbie move.
Nice face plant, bro.
Nice dance moves.
Don't worry, I'll get you back.
What? Me worry?
Whoa, she's hunting. She knows her prey needs to surface to breathe, so she lies in wait, ambush style, for what's swimming below to pop up. Could be a beluga whale or a seal. Or maybe... I think the crew might want to see this. Deploy flycam.
A walrus!
Martin usually wears blue, but he looks pretty good in green.
If the Crap Bros had a comedy show, I'd totally watch it.
I think we just did.
Oh, do we have a lock on their coordinates, Cokie?
Yep. 66 degrees north, 65 degrees west. Now, it looks like there's a hectic blizzard to the west, but the bros are all clear.
Ready for liftoff, Jimmy Z?
Not yet. The joystick is stuck. Oh, so that's where it went. Teleportation delivery is out of here.
Polar bears need to be patient and focused.
Unlike you, Martin.
But they can wait for hours for their prey to pop up. What do you think?
Oh, wait's over.
Huh? What's that?
Hey, guys. Did you get the package?
Yeah, but your delivery was a little off. Nice reaction time, dude!
Are we kick your butt?
Oh, yeah!
Okay, whenever you're ready, I've modified your creature power suits for Arctic survival. You know the drill? Touch the animal, hit the button, and listo! You've got creature power!
What? I was almost chewed by a polar bear, and now I have to touch one to activate my suit.
Ciao.
Ah, she's parking her cub, telling him to stay behind while she hunts.
Better listen, Poby.
Poby? Yeah, Poby. Polar bear, Poby.
They don't see me. My iceberg disguise is working. Somebody pinch me. Ow! I didn't mean literally.
Well, it looks like the Brainless Brothers have a dancing bear. Not for long.
Look at that. She blends right into the ice and snow.
With that Arctic camouflage, the walrus don't even see her.
Oh, it just gets better. Oh, the more dancing varmints, the merrier. Oh, the crowd's gonna love it, and Isaac Varmintek will be so rich, it'll make your head spin.
Hey, I didn't mean literally. Now, go catch those puppies.
Whoa, she's attacking. The walrus can hardly move up here. They're like big blubbery caterpillars. Made it! Barely! The bear is in control on land, and the walrus rules the water. Two natural enemies. But what would happen if one caught the other on its own turf?
We'll say bye-bye to your mommies.
A Zack attack! He snatched them right from under our noses.
You don't steal baby animals from their moms.
What's he gonna do to them?
Goodbye! Never gonna see you again!
Zack's nastier than an Arctic blizzard.
How are we supposed to catch that turbo-boosted speedboat?
Ha! By moving the way the creatures move.
Yes, running like a polar bear.
Swimming like a walrus. We've got to activate our
creature power suits.
That's one way to do it.
Sweet, walrus power.
What a rip. How am I supposed to touch a bear who wants to eat me?
Your problem, not mine, bro.
Gotta go.
Hang on, bear. I'm on my way.
Okay, it's a double cub napping. This will put our inventions to the test. Keep your eyes on those animals and get ready to invent.
This is Walrus World.
Guys, I could use a little help figuring out how to move down here. Whoa!
Now I get it. Power comes from the back flippers. The back flipper action propels the walrus.
Whoa!
Oh. Note to self, learn to steer.
That's faceplant numero dos, MK.
I know. For this crazy terrain, I need some long legs and claws like she's got.
Of course, side flippers steer. Flippers are fingers with webbing between them. That's the inside scoop on flipper power.
Have flippers, we'll travel.
Okay, walrus, let's go save your calf.
If I could just touch her, it'd activate my suit, and I'd have polar bear power too. Great idea, with that nose.
Your cub could be 3 kilometers away, and you'd still be able to smell him.
Smell your cub? Oh, no, you don't, Sasquatch. My cologne will do the trick. That should mess up your mommy's smeller.
Here's my chance to be the bear.
Just kidding. Just kidding.
Now you two, let me see you dance. Come on.
Chris, if we shortcut across the ice, we can head Zack off at the pass.
Flippers for water,
legs for land.
To the creature rescue!
Whoa! I need claws!
I programmed claws, and just like the bottom of the bear's foot pads, I put in these incredible tiny traction bumps. These features give extra grip on slippery ice. If you just touch the bear, MK, you'd have no slip soles
too. Easier said than done. Oh!
Oh no! Zack's almost in the clear. If he gets to the open sea, we'll never catch him.
If you two don't start practicing your dance routines for the show tonight, I'll make a few biogenetic adjustments and force you. Come on, shake those flippers. Come on. Put him on ice.
gotta slow him down with walrus power.
Flippers, don't fail me now.
Tusk time! Flipper power to the max! You're not going anywhere with those cubs, Zach!
Way to go, Walrus Man!
Oh no. They think their kids are in danger from each other.
Whoa! It's a rarely seen battle of Arctic Titans!
Forget dancing babies. A big battle is much better.
All right, the polar bear has the advantage here. Moving really well, like she's dancing on ice. But the walrus is clumsy on land like a giant blubber balloon. With no legs, she's gotta drag herself back to the water. Can she make it before the polar bear?
Oh! Whoa, now the tables are turned. Even though the polar bear's a good swimmer, the walrus is built for underwater. Down here, the walrus is pure, fluid, swimming power. With the tusk, she's pulling the bear under.
I'll grab the cub.
I've got the cab.
Get their mothers. I'll distract them.
It's all over, Varmatech.
Stealing little wild animals, and you think you're the world's greatest mind?
More like the world's greatest pain in a bear's behind.
What? No, I found these tender little ones and wanted to return them to their families. I was looking all over for you two.
What are you talking about? We saw you waving bye-bye with the walrus flipper.
No. It was holding my hand. Must have thought I was its mommy.
Can somebody get frostbite of the brain?
But I am so worried now. You've got to find their mothers. I'll just go look over there. See ya.
Hey, where are the moms?
Yeah, where are they?
Those wild rats can have your stinky kittens. You're the bigger prize, and I've got plans for you. But first, I'm gonna trick Chris and Martin and get rid of them forever.
Chris! I found them!
Go on to your ma, Poby. I'll hang with you later.
Back to where you belong, living free and in the wild.
We did it!
Yeah.
What's going on?
You're so easily fooled. I've got the fighting mommies now. I almost feel bad beating you like this. Almost. Hey, have an ice time. I lured you into an Arctic storm.
What? Tell me this is a joke.
If it is, I think we're the punchline. Prepare to get sucked up!
The storm moved in so fast.
Where are the crab bros?
I don't have any visual.
What about the mother bear and walrus?
We gotta save them too.
That's the spirit, Sasquatch, but save it for each other. Now, I'll equip you two with titanium battleware, and tonight you'll fight for me at the opening of my Arctic Ice Hotel. I'll be king of the ice world. Take me there.
Don't worry, Poby. We're gonna make it through this and find your mom. I promise. A few snowflakes can't stop me. Poby!
Aviva, I've got contact with Chris.
I'm on my last flipper. I can't dread water much longer.
Floating like bobbers? How are they doing that? Pharyngeal throat sacs. Blow them up and you've got a built-in life preserver.
Increíble. I need something that can inflate like a balloon in the water. If it's full of air, it'll rise when it's underwater. If I can just integrate this into the walrus power suit programming, it just might keep Chris afloat.
Poby! Why'd you have to be so white? Darn camouflage. Poby! I need your polar bear power. Now! The strength of a polar bear with mighty claws to boot! For no slip power! It worked! Uh-oh. Ah! I can't stay afloat anymore!
Okay, it's ready to go.
Energizing?
Hurry!
Zap it! Keep breathing, Walrus!
Got it! Yes! A built-in life preserver! Riding out the storm, Walrus style! Uh-oh! Ow!
We just lost all communication with them.
Let's hope their creature powers see them through. But Zack still has the moms. Send the alert to the Wild Kratts kids.
Our eyes and ears are around the world. Oh, hey, we got something from Nua.
Hey, Cookie, Zack's just passing my village. He must be heading to the big glacier. 68 north, 65 west.
Perfecto, I gotta get out there.
Worked! Storm's over, and I'm still floating. Woohoo! That was a wild ride!
I hope Martin's okay.
Martin, where are you, bro?
Love the polar bear fur, Poby. Kept us warm and toasty down to 30 degrees below zero.
Martin!
Huh? Snow camo!
Look, I got polar bear powers.
Nice! Ow! Hey, we've still got some creatures to rescue.
And now I bring you the spectacle of the century. There will be a blood-curdling cage battle between the scary Sasquatch and the man-eating seal thingy.
Try polar bear and walrus? Not gonna happen. Crap, Bros. Zack's got the moms and he's making them fight. I'm sending the GPS points. Hurry.
Let's go. Flippers for water.
Legs for land.
Saving the planet with creature power!
This place is an icy maze.
Run! I can't! They're great for underwater, but flippers don't run! I need to deactivate. Oh no, it's jammed!
Run! Smash, destroy! Rush, smash, destroy!
Jeez, bro! Talk about pulling your weight! Take a right! I mean a left! Faster! Faster! I'm going as fast as I can!
Huh? Uh-oh.
Rush, smash, destroy!
Hey, Chris, want to go bowling? Ha, it'll be a ball.
Strike!
They don't call me Bowler Bear for nothing. Bowler Bear, Bowler Bear!
Oh, no!
Are you ready to battle?
We're too late.
Not if you're riding this.
All right, Aviva!
Hey!
Vamos, I've got an idea.
And right after the fight, I'll be signing autographs at the frozen yogurt stand. Let the fight begin! Fight the walrus! Tusk the bear! Fight! 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 What? Why are you dancing? You're supposed to be enemies!
Hey, Zack, didn't you know? Polar bears don't dance.
And
walrus don't rock and roll.
But we do.
Haha, the switcheroo worked.
The real polar bear and walrus should be living free and in the wild.
So, you want to be part of my show?
Guys, heads up!
Ha! Ah.
Going up. See ya.
You animal loving losers. Get back here. Oh. Sit, doggy. Sit. Hi, Sealy. Hi. You ruined my chance to be king of the iceberg! You'll pay for this, you wild rat.
Now that's a show we'll never forget.
Swim back to where you belong, buddy.
The Walrus's Water World.
I told you I'd get you back to Mom, Poby. Patrolling the land of ice and snow.
Mission accomplished.
There's one little problem. My suit is still jammed.
Oh, I can fix that.
Hang on, if you allow me. Got you again! And the winner is...
me.
Missed!
No, I didn't.
Told you I'd get you back.
Whoa!
Whoa!
We've got Walrus!
Ooh! Hello,